Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Isha, I'm sure most of you know already, and today we are going to show you basically what exactly is in the makeup kit for a starter. So in case what exactly that would mean is in case if you're just trying out makeup, if you're just starting with the makeup, what exactly are the basic things that you carry in your makeup kit, and what exactly things that I've carried in my makeup kit when I was a starter. So let's proceed with the video. So this is the makeup kit that I carry in case if I just want to carry the minimum makeup with me in my bag, and my bag would have no space. So let's open this and see and find out what exactly we have. So I mostly carry a lot of lipsticks because I think it doesn't matter if your face is done or not. In case if you have prim and proper lips, that would exactly give you a presentable face. So the very first thing that I actually apply the moment I come out of my shower is this Nivea body lotion. This is a very simple, affordable option, and because of this monsoon and winter weather, this is a nourishing body lotion that one can apply all over their body, and in fact I use it on my face as well. So you guys can check it out, try it out. And after I apply the body lotion, or the face lotion I would say, I go for a BB cream, which is the Body Shop Tea Tree. So this is, I could not fit it into this small bag, so that's why I carry it separately. And you can see how much I've used it. It's a little shabby also because of the way I handle it. So this is the BB cream that I use. I'm in shade 02. So this is suitable for blemish skin. It reduces, or it basically removes the blemishes. And because it has green tea, it's really good for acne prone skin. So this is the second thing that I carry. Now apart from that, the other thing that I cannot fit into the makeup pouch is my deodorant. These days I've been using the Nike deodorant, the purple one. It has a chocolatey fragrance, and I'm a fond of vanilla chocolate fragrances. So this is the one I carry in my bag to keep myself fresh. So this is the other thing that I could not basically fit. Now let's go through the items one by one. The first thing I carry is a small box wherein I have the essentials, safety pin, and of course the rubber bands, the cute little tic tac clips that I carry. I also have the basic ones, the black one, just to make sure that my hair is in place in case of those bad hair days. I can just basically frame my face in a proper manner, and this is what I carry. The other thing that I carry is of course the kajal, the eyeliner kajal. So this is the Blue Heaven one, again an affordable option. You can find this in any store, and this is easily available also. This is a retractable pencil kajal, so again there is no need to carry a separate sharpener. There is no hassle of sharpening this up. So this is the other thing that I carry. Of course, the kajal is really important in a girl's life, because in case if you have applied a kajal and a lipstick, you're all sorted, trust me. The other thing that I carry here is, because I'm married and everyday essential, is this sindoor. It is again by Blue Heaven, very easily available, and it's red in color. Usually sindoors nowadays come in different colors, but I prefer the red one because it's classic. The other thing that I carry is this lip gloss. This is from Streetwear Mega Shine Lip Gloss, and let me show you how exactly this looks like. So it is a beautiful tomato red. It will give you basically a very fresh lip application, and this is how it looks like. It's showing a little bright on the camera, but trust me, it's not that bright. It's an everyday lip gloss. So again, a very, very nice option. The other thing I carry is a matte lipstick. This is the shade, the pink one, and Pink Lips I think is very classic. And again, I'll swatch you guys. So I really apologize in case if this video is like not that great, because I'm holding the camera from one hand and the other one is busy showing you this stuff. So I'll quickly swatch this and show you. It's a little broken because of my mishandling, the way I keep things in my bag, a lot of stuff in fact. So this is the second swatch. So it's a very, very pretty nude pink color. It'll suit our Indian skin tone, every skin tone I would say. The other one I carry is the L18 lipstick. This is the shade, I'll show you, Nude Beige. So this is a wonderful shade, I would say, in case if you're a fan of smoky eye, you can go with this shade. But again, this is a makeup starter kit. So this is for someone who actually do not like a lot of makeup, but still like to get a no makeup makeup look. So this is, as the name says, a beige color. So it's very, very nude. I'm sure it's catching on the camera, I hope. So this is what the other one is. This is a very, very glossy lipstick. So again, because all the L18 lipsticks, most of the L18 lipsticks has that lip balm inside, and then that's exactly why it is a creamy matte finish. The other one I carry is another, this shade. It's again a neutral shade. I have no idea about the brand. I was just actually going shopping for something, and I found out it's a nice shade. It's a local brand, I would say, and I'm not sure whether you can find it, but this is the shade looks like. So again, it's a nude color and everyday wear. The other lipstick I carry is from L18 once again, and this is the shade. This is Pink Kiss. So this would be again a nude pink color that I have for you guys. I'm a fan of nude pink lipsticks. That's exactly why you would find all the lipsticks, most of the lipsticks in pink color. So this is the shade. This is basically and can be an evening color as well, because it's a little bright, but it's an awesome one. The other one I carry is a orangish, this is about to get over. This is from Color Bar, and this is the orangish red color. I'll swatch for you guys. Now this is pretty close to the lip gloss that I showed you, and I do have the it applied all same. You can actually top it up with the lip gloss as well to give it a little shine, but I prefer it on its own. So this is the next shade that I carry. And the other thing that I carry is again the lip shade. This would be a red lipstick, number 70 Desire. I'm pretty not sure about the brand because it's rubbed off and it's about to get over again. So this is a maroonish red lipstick that I carry. Red lip is classic. If you're feeling bored, if you're feeling lethargic, I'm sure once you apply the red lipstick is when you will start feeling motivated, and this is exactly what it looks like. This is the shade. Okay, the other lipstick that I carry is again from L18. I'm sure you must have observed that this is most of my lipsticks are L18 because they are easily, I mean, you can find them very easily. They're affordable, and they do have a lot of color ranges, so you can find the one that suits you the most. This is the one that I carry. This is P27, Selfie First Love, I would say. And the shade looks like this. It's a fuchsia pink color, one of my favorites that I mostly use during parties or during night or evenings. Not a day look, I would say. And this is exactly what it looks like. So again, the next thing that I carry is again a finished the Lakme Iconic Kajal. I think I have three of them in my bag. This is over, so I had to get the other one. And this is again a sketch pen, a liquid liner, and a kajal both. And it is from Lakme. So this is Iconic, and this is waterproof as well. So I'm sure most of you has it, And in case if you don't, please give it a try. It's an amazing one. It's that perfect black color. Very, very easy to apply, especially for the wing liners. So the other thing that I carry is a Lotus Kajal. I'm a fan of Kajals, in fact. So every brand, I'm not a brand conscious person, but every brand is something that I would like to try. This is almost, it's over. So that's exactly why nowadays I'm using this one. So this is the next thing that I carry. And the other thing is this small sculpting brush. And this is to apply my BB cream. This is to apply my, sometime I like to be fancy. So I just use any one of these lipsticks as a blusher and I just blend it with this one. The other thing that I carry is again a herbal kajal. I'm not sure whether you can find it, but I'm sure you can find it in most of the places because it's from Blue Heaven. And this is what the sticks look like. So it's easy to actually apply in that upper eye area, wherein you find, in case if you want to broaden your eyes, you apply the mascara. So that's the next thing. And the other thing, the cute thing I have is the small clutcher. So it should go in this box exactly. So I'm sure most of you know already and you would have an idea by now what exactly a makeup starter kit should look like and what exactly it looks like. This is it for me. This is, the bag is empty now. So these are all the stuff that I basically carry in this small little pouch. It's not much, but I'm sure it's enough to look presentable. And of course, for a starter, these would be all to make sure that they look nice and pretty. Well, that's all, and see you in the next video. So guys, in case if you like my makeup starter kit, please do give it a thumbs up. Please do like, subscribe to my channel and share it as much as you can. And let's be a part of the small family. And see you in the next video. Bye.